Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. You are watching Oni TikTok Grow Together, Success Together. So today I am launching one of the short video with 24 art to release with their schedule and the important date and event, right? Mostly who are working with in Viva, they know where to get that date and event. Also you can see that you can see the link below mentioned in the screen. You can open that link and you can get to know about that event and date. But why I'm sharing is many of you ask that question, why I'm sharing that date and event. As we already, if I open that link, we can get that, right? I'm sharing that video for awareness and who are new to that whole platform. They might thinking where to get that release announcement news and where to get the latest update, right? So that is my purpose in that video. July 1, where the pre-release vault available for selected POTs. And July 15 pre-release vault available for all PODs, and July 15 to 19 validation package available on Viva Docs. July 15 system release memo will launch, and July 16 compliance document will receive, and July 19 executed POQs. August 2 release to all limited release PODs, and some sandbox will be launched and with latest release, and August 19 the release to all general release for all PODs. But one note is specific application may have different release date, so you can check that respective help or contact support for details. As I said that you can go to that link and you can get the latest update, and also you can watch that new enhancement or new features for 24 R2 release. And whoever working with that client, please go to that customer connect, and there you can get that latest feature release in detail. Thank you. That is for today's video. Hopefully you like that video, whoever new to that channel, and also please feel free to share that video whoever need, and keep supporting me. Thank you. Bye bye.